encountering the unable to access the configuration of the current build error. This glitch often stems from configuration issues. Let's explore some quick and easy steps to fix the issue. Solution 1. Check and fix the internet connection. Make sure that your internet is working fine. Open up a browser. Go to any website you wish. If it's not loading, then turn on the airplane mode for 10 seconds, then turn it back off. Or you can switch your network Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Then check your issue. Solution 2. Update the FIFA Mobile app. Open the App Store. Type FIFA Mobile. Now, if you find any updates, then please update the app. But if you don't find any updates, then move to Solution 3. Solution 3. Offload the app. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Tap iPhone Storage. Search FIFA Mobile. Tap on it. Tap Offload App. Tap Offload App again. And lastly, tap Reinstall App. By following these quick steps, the unable to access the configuration of the current build error will be solved. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.